the 12 runners are in the stall. And the carriage orders, and there are for the ITT sponsor, the Classic Puna Derby Stakes of 1989. Losing about two lengths at the start, there is Treasure Boy. And as they settle down to it in a quite a fast gallop with Your Lordship to at the inside railings as they go past the 1800 meter mark from Shazar in second place. Running third, touching nicely into the ball. On the outside, there is the outburst in the middle dash, TK. As they go past the 1600 meter marker, making a forward move on the extreme right outside is Red Claw. Another length behind some Treasure Boy, who is making rapid progress to be in the front group. As they go past the 1400 meter marker, gap of two lengths behind some River Blue on the outside. There's a warrior to at the inside earnings in the second last position. There is Jasper, last up there is Scorpio. As they go past the 1200 meter marker in a fast gallop, the air wolf now in the lead from Red Snow in second place. Shazar running third, being tracked up on the outside. There by Treasure Boy, further two lengths behind is TJ. Your Lordship is towards the inside earnings. As they go past the 1,000 meter marker, further length behind them, Desert Warrior. Towards the inside, they outburst, then come River Blue and Scorpio still in the rear. As they go past the 800 meter marker, it's Airbus towards the inside, their links being tracked up on the outside there by Treasure Boy. Further length behind comes CJ, running a handy pair. Two lengths behind comes Jasper on the outside. Desert Warrior also making his run in the middle. Start out. Being struck towards the inside turning, two lengths behind some Scorpio, then there's River Blue, followed there by Red Claw, then there's outburst in the rear as it's waiting for home, 400 meters more to run in this Classic Poulet Derby stakes, and it is CJ towards the inside turning, then there's a Warrior on the outside, these two are battling it out from Airwolf, and Treasure Boy on the extreme right outside, it's a battle between Jesse Schwab and Robin Sinead, it's Treasure Warrior from CJ. Desert Warrior from CJ and Treasure Boy! Desert Warrior from Treasure Boy! Desert Warrior wins from Treasure Boy! He